Hello, my name is Rob Veeman and I'm here at the world's leading horticulture trade show, the GreenTech in Amsterdam. I'm going to visit a lot of companies and to hear the latest news and innovations and to hear what distinguishes them from all the other companies here at GreenTech. Ready for takeoff? Let's go! I'm standing in the booth of Hortelux next to Michel. Michel, welcome.
Yes, thank you very much.
How long does your company exist and for how long are you doing business international?
Hortelux currently is existing more or less 25 years, starting up in the Netherlands 25 years ago and now a real international company spread all over the world.
And where can we find you? Is that worldwide or in specific regions or countries?
Now, if you look at artificial light, the availability of sunlight is very important if there is a need for artificial light, yes or no. So Scandinavia, Russia, the Netherlands, France are countries where you need artificial light because of a lack of sunlight.
Yeah, are your main countries are that?
Yeah, yeah. Those are the main countries we are currently selling in, yes. Yeah.
And how much of your business is already outside the Netherlands?
As we speak, it's around 60% more or less.
60%?
Yes.
Okay. And when you're looking forward, where do you see the possibilities to grow the next years?
That depends a little bit how you look at it. Because like I said, if you look at the availability of sunlight, the market is more or less established where you can do business. But the whole new industry like marijuana, cannabis, exactly, and indoor farming, which is also a new trend, that makes an international focus much more broader than it already is.
Yeah, do you see the possibilities?
Absolutely, that's very important.
Yeah, and to what extent does good marketing and brand building play a role in the growth for the next future?
That's very important because we want to be an innovator in the industry, but also the knowledge sharing, which is part of our current strategy, is something you need to roll out internationally. So marketing is really a key essence of our business.
So very important.
Very important, yes.
What's your spirit here at the GreenTech? What's the product you are showing to all the customers or visitors?
Actually, it's two. We had a nominee for the top light, which is hanging over there. Yeah. It's a revolutionary product because we achieved to have the highest light output currently in the industry, 3.5 micromol. And also we have a software platform, Big Data, where a grower has the possibility to look at his grow light performance in the greenhouse.
So not one, but two spirits here at Hortelux.
Exactly, yes.
Okay. Wish you a good burst.
Thank you very much. Thank you.